About a sex scandal that rocked the state capitol. The Associated Press obtained a list of 10 state lawmakers Michael Brodkorb claims had affairs with staff members. Brodkorb is the former state Senate staffer fired after an affair with former Majority Leader Amy Koch. 5 Eyewitness News political reporter Tom Hauser is live in our newsroom tonight with this developing story. Tom?
Bill, the Associated Press says it obtained court documents that were part of a, quote, mistaken filing by Brodkorb's attorneys last week. The key documents include a list of 10 state lawmakers Brodkorb claims had affairs with staff members who were not fired as a result. The AP says the documents indicate only one continues to serve in the legislature, and some of the affairs date back as far as the 1980s. A judge ordered the documents sealed, but the AP says they downloaded them during a brief period. They were posted on a federal court's website, again, by mistake. Brodkorb says the other affairs prove he was treated differently than other staff members who had affairs with lawmakers. He was fired in 2010 after an affair with former Senate Majority Leader Amy Koch, who resigned her leadership post after the affair was made public. Now, I've called Michael Brodkorb and both of his attorneys about how the mistaken filings happened. They did not return my calls. An attorney for the Senate says she could seek sanctions against Brodkorb for violating the order that was supposed to seal those documents. Meanwhile, there was a hearing today in the case regarding documents Senate attorneys say Brodkorb has not provided yet, including some medical records. The judge took the issue under advisement. Live in the newsroom, Tom Hauser, 5 Eyewitness News.